Due to the increase of the electricity charges, the current usage has been reduced. The city looks dim, but it is beautiful. I have a reason to tell this. Now we are going to see a electrical sweet love story. Of course, I am sure you will like it. Now friends, get ready to enjoy this love story. When a beautiful girl says, "I love you," will a handsome boy reject it? Unfortunately, our hero told that. And who is he? He is a man, Manohar. Basically, he works in a software company and he is a soft-natured person too. Even though he looks stylish, he is afraid of stylish girls. Do you know what is the reason? He always keeps a distance from the girls.
Manu, come and have the food.
Hearing this lady's voice, you may think that she is a very cruel lady, but actually, she is very fond of her grandson. In fact, this grandson is the entire world
Grandma.
For her. But Manohar is fond of another person, his best friend. Do you want to know what is her best friend doing now? Watch it. He is Venki. He is working as a supervisor in a construction company. And this is Shiva, who belongs to this group. Srikant, he's an auto driver. And he's Suresh. He's working as a clerk in a bank. There is one more unique person in this group, and that is Shetty. He's a compounder. His main job is traveling to native place. You may think that this is a group of rogues, but all these guys are really kind-hearted. Watch it. Wherever an orphan body is found, all the final rituals will be done by these guys.
You know, this guy is asking for one more beer.
Hey, come on, leave it, man.
Stop blabbering.
Moreover, he's asking for the second beer also.
What's wrong that? I will get you one.
Hey, dude. What nonsense is this, man? Somebody has come to buy beer after covering the face. Look at that girl. How much ever you want, I will not be able to change these people.
You're talking too much. Just drink.
I told you already, it's not love but attraction. If the love was genuine, then we would have taken all the risk possible.
Please visit my home, yaar, please.
I have already told you, dear. I have been running around since morning regarding this land registration thing.
Actually, listen, yaar.
Try and understand what I'm telling you. That guy is not as good as you're thinking he is. And imagine spending an entire lifetime with a drunkard like him. All right, dear. I think I'll call you later. Bye.
Why are you looking like that, brother?
Did you see her? She's so beautiful.
What, bro? Are you busy?
Yeah, sort of.
Come home in the morning. Hey, Grandma is forcing me to get married, man.
Do you really want to get married so fast?
What you guys are talking?
We were talking about his marriage.
You have to advise him to marry. But you are saying not to do?
Oh, no. You heard it wrong, Grandma. I was asking him to get married fast.
Hey, no. I don't want to get married.
Why are you so scared? You're really good for nothing.
Why are you talking like this? He's my grandson. He's like his grandpa, sweetheart.
Oh.
Even my sweetheart.
Yes, you're right, Grandma.
Why is she messaging me?
Why are you talking like this? Am I boring?
I'm not talking about you. You please leave, no.
This generation kids are not having patience to hear.
Thank God she's leaving.
Hello, who's this?
I am the one who was trying to chat with you. Do you know that? I don't mind being friendly with strangers. I don't mind. That's why I thought I'll just chat with you. Hope you'll chat with me.
Who called you, buddy?
Hey, it's her. She's asking me to chat.
You're just chatting with her, right? It's not like you're going on a date. Super, there you go. Keep talking to girls, you'll overcome your fear.
Hey, wait, man.
Oh, wait a second.
What is this?
There you go, enjoy yourself. Bye.
I am the one who was trying to chat with you. Do you know that? I don't mind being friendly with strangers. I don't mind. That's why I thought I'll just chat with you. Hope you'll chat with me.
Good morning. What's that scene with that girl, buddy?
Hey, nothing like that. Just a friend only. But she's a good girl.
Has she fallen for you?
I told you, right? I don't know if she is a girl or boy.
Don't worry, you'll get to know soon. Let's go for a movie in the evening. What do you say?
Okay.
Brother, please clean the road fast. You know about boss's temperament, right?
Oh my god. Careful, try and get up. Careful. One second. Oh my god, you're really bleeding badly.
Don't drive talking on the phone.
Morning, brother.
Continue your work. Has that stupid fellow given back the money?
He said he'll give it in 2 days.
Why so late?
He was saying his daughter's not well. He admitted her in the hospital. He's been there for the last 2 days.
Why should I hear the stupid story? No stupid sentiments in our business. We should not get disturbed about other sentiments at all. What do you say? Do one thing, you have to collect that money by 2 days, okay? You understand? What happened to your hand?
I met with an accident.
Oh, you're a young bachelor. That's a reason. Trying to impress a girl, and this is a result. Just look after your work, buddy.
Hey, listen. What happened? Boss is looking at you, huh? What's the matter? You won't forget me, na?
Hey, shut up and mind your own business, okay?
Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you.
Actually, I'm waiting for you from morning. What happened?
Today you escaped, darling, because I got a call. Otherwise, I would have just excused you. Okay, darling, see you later. Bye-bye. Take care, sweetie. Bye-bye.
He's useless fellow, you know.
You can give me also some.
Hey, buddy, check out, your supervisor is coming.
Why do you have to fear him? Now you wait and see, what do I do with him? What's happening? I am hearing a lot of things about you. Boss has fired you is what I heard. Those people were talking about you. Tell me, how was it?
Dirty fellow.
Oh, come on, forget it. It's not like I'm doing some great job. Off late, I've been noticing. You haven't been concentrating on your work properly.
I thought only I know that he's good for nothing, but everyone knows.
One more thing. I heard Rosie's become very close to boss. I overheard someone's conversation.
Hey, buddy. Don't believe him. I didn't say anyone. If I want to say miss, I would have said before itself.
First you get up. I think you are getting too used to it. Go and do work. Don't keep sitting like this. Go. She will never change.
I'm not able to forget her, buddy. It's killing me. Every girl I look at somehow reminds me of her, you know? Wherever I go, I see her. I'm slowly losing my mind, guys. How am I going to forget her?
Hey, brother. Very sorry, brother.
What happened?
If you're going to remain like this, they're going to drive us crazy. Tell me, bro. Whatever you want me to do for your lover, we'll do. We are waiting to do all that for you.
It's brother. Okay, it's okay.
Stop all these things and give that bottle, man.
Hey, just stop it, guys. What, bro? Having a drink and you're thinking about her? We are ready to do anything for you. Just tell us.
You heard her yesterday, right? She said she hates alcoholics. No way can I stop drinking. She hates alcoholics. But I really like her, buddy. Do you think she'll fall for me? I don't know.
Hey, just hide it, man.
What's the matter, bro?
I have always asked you not to drive when you're calling.
What happened?
I don't need to hear anything. If something had happened, why didn't you tell me about accident? And you were drunk too. How many times I have asked you,
buddy,
not to drink?
Buddy,
hey, go, man. You
buddy,
will
wait,
never change.
Hey, look at me. I don't like the way he beat you up. Oh, God.
Don't talk bad about him. You know, you have absolutely no rights to talk bad about my friend. He slapped me because he really cares about me. In this world only, he has the right to slap me. Hey, year after you talk bad about him, I swear I won't spare you. I'm warning you, okay? Be careful.
Let me tell you something. Even I had the same feeling, you know. But I didn't tell him.
Eh?
Actually, in sensitive issues, we are not supposed to interfere.
Oh.
Who went and told about this to him?
It's me.
I knew it was you. Wait, I'm coming to get you. Wait. How dare you? You had it from me today. Wait, I'm coming.
Manu, what happened, sweetheart?
Why are you always trying to scare me?
This is laughing exercise, dear. Get ready fast. We'll have food.
I already had food.
Huh?
You have and sleep.
Hello? Yeah, I have kept everything ready. Good music actually comforts me. Do you know that? It is that comforting. All right, I'll hang up. Bye.
Archana?
Chah!
Yeah, tell me, are you still angry with me? Have you calmed down?
I have to tell you something.
What? What does he want to tell me?
You know what happened?
I hope you're not lying to me, buddy. Are you serious?
Hey, will I lie to you, man?
Oh, awesome, buddy. My friend's finally fallen in love. Even I want to tell you something important.
What's that, man?
Even I like a girl. I met her this morning. Brother, if you want your love to succeed, I'll advise you something. Gain her attention, okay?
Hello, bro. I did what you told me to. She looked at me also.
Did she smile at you?
Hey, no, man. But at the same time, she was not angry at me also.
Don't worry, I'm sure she like you. Just gain her attention.
What, bro? For whom are you waiting here?
I'm waiting for someone.
You mean the person who's coming that scooter?
No, not that one. White color bike. I think it's her. She's coming.
Get off.
Oh no.
What, darling? Why are you both staring me like this? If there is a beautiful mechanic, why don't you suggest him?
There is a good mechanic expert near the cinema theater. Maybe you can go there.
Okay, dear. I wish he is the mechanic. See you, darling.
So irritating.
What, bro? I'm sure something is wrong with you, bro.
Hey, come on, shut up.
Okay, bro. Get in. We'll go.
Okay. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Hey, careful. Make him sit.
Wait. Careful. Stop the vehicle.
Sir? It's okay, sir. You'll be all right, sir.
What happened? Let's not waste time. Pick him up.
Careful, sir.
Slowly. Go to the hospital.
Did you see my father here? You know where he went?
They took your father to the hospital in that auto.
When and where?
They just left now.
Sir, stop, sir. Sir, please stop. Madam, please. Madam, actually my father is in hospital. Please drop me there.
Sure, sit down.
Thank you, ma'am.
Is he okay?
Yeah, he's out of danger.
Thank God.
Dad? Actually, you came on right time, you know? Thank you so much for taking my father for the hospital at right time. Thank you so much.
It's okay. Please go and pay the bills first. Next time, don't allow your father to be alone.
She didn't want to leave him alone. She went to buy his medicines. Oh, it's you? Anyways, you managed to save a life. That's very sweet. One minute. Hello? Yeah, tell me. Yeah, I'm on my way. I must leave now. Bye. Just take care.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye.
Bro, come, let's go.
Start the vehicle. Let's follow her.
Hey, just stop it.
What, sir? Not to be seen. Very busy, sir. Collection work is important. Just get inside, buddy.
He won't leave me. You leave.
Enter in soon. It's getting late. Come on. on, start the vehicle.
Hello, bro.
Tell me.
What to tell you? Whatever I do, I keep thinking of her. Whenever I see anybody, I see her only.
Buddy, you've fallen in love.
Hey, nothing like that. I am kinda liking that feeling. Hey, I'm talking to you, man. Hello? Wherever I see her only.
We both are sailing in the same boat. Mm.
Hey bro, we need some O negative blood. Can you please come immediately?
I'll call you back, wait. Sir, I need to go to the hospital.
Why should you go now?
I have to donate some blood.
For what? Why should you give blood, buddy?
I have a rare blood group. It's kind of urgent, sir.
But we have to complete our work first. Do that. After that, you can do the service in the society. I hope you understand. Where is your MD, madam?
He is in meeting, sir. Please sit down.
Thank you, dear. Hey, sit down, guys. When is he coming back?
He will be here in some time, sir.
Oh, is that so? All right, I'll wait. Are you married, dear?
Married twice, sir. Yes, he doubts me unnecessarily. Without knowing anybody, I killed my first husband. My second husband was big sadist. That's why, when he was sleeping, I lit him on fire.
What salary are you getting here?
They pay me 5,000, sir.
Is that enough? How are you able to manage here?
I am managing with that money, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Very good morning.
You have some work with me?
Yeah, I had some work this side, so I just thought I could come and meet you also.
He's disgusting. Such a liar. I just can't stand him.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, sir.
Hey! Venkay.
Sir?
I have some work this side. You come by an auto.
It's okay, sir. I have some money.
Start the car.
Thank you.
What are you doing?
I am waiting for her. I can't be without seeing her.
Hey, you know you're really good looking. I really liked you. Can we fall in love?
First you said it's friendship, but now you are saying love?
Why? Friends can't be lovers, is it?
You know who is there in my mind. Even then you are asking me to love you. But I have a doubt. Are you a girl or a boy?
But why are you doubting like that?
Because whenever I ask you to put your photo, you didn't.
I did. You didn't see, is it?
It's really nice, but I know this is not you.
It is me.
I won't believe you. If really this is you, then you should come on webcam. I know that photo is not yours.
If it's me, then you will accept my love?
You come in front of camera.
Will you accept it?
Yeah, I will. Come.
Hi, bro. Are you going to the room?
Yeah. Let's go.
From where are you coming, bro?
I had to come to this stupid place with my boss.
Uh-huh. Was it a very urgent work?
Not at all. The work was not very important. He called me unnecessarily.
Yeah, tell me, bro.
Hey, how many times I have been trying to call you?
Hey, some signal problem, buddy.
Hey, just throw away that phone, man.
Is it him?
Yes, bro, stupid fellow.
Give it to me. Hey, buddy, did you get the blood group?
No, bro. Please come to hospital, man.
I'll be there in 5 minutes.
Bro, can you please come to hospital immediately? Hey, my chairman won't leave me, man. I am sending you money. This time, you just take care of it, please.
All the formalities have been done. You can cremate the body now.
If we got blood at the right time...
Hey, whatever has happened has happened. Let's see what can be done next.
Why are you very much worried about the past, brother?
Hey bro, just leave that matter. Drink now.
How much ever I drink, I'm not able to forget it.
Hey, just leave it, dude. Only that much was destined for him. What to do?
How can you talk like that? If I reached at the right time, he would have survived. This is all because of that stupid boss of mine.
Why did you do like this, dude?
Hey, the police on their rounds. Leave the place.
Hey, brother. Take the vehicle, man. Fast, fast.
Grandma? 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 Wake up!
Why are you shouting like this?
What happened to you?
This is Savasana, my dear. Listen, dear, when I'm going to see you like this, really waiting.
Oh God, you started again. You're getting spoiled watching TV now.
I don't know when he's going to get married.
This subscriber you have been calling is talking to someone else at this moment. Please try again after some time.
Hey, bro's phone.
phone is ringing. Just inform him.
Oh, brother, the phone's ringing. Get up. Brother, the phone's ringing. Get up. Get up. Get up.
Hello.
Hey, Venke. Collect the money from that stupid fellow immediately. And come to that new building at the earliest, okay?
Sir.
Ah.
I don't know if I can make it on time.
You can come little late, but we have to come positively.
Shit. Oh, I hate him. He gets on my nerves. Excuse me.
What is it?
I'm really sorry about what happened last night.
Why are you telling me all this?
I hope you haven't mistaken me.
Who am I to say that you are wrong? You can drink, you can laugh. It's your life, your wish.
Why are you so late, man? I'm waiting here for a long time. Okay, give me the collection amount.
Yes, sir.
Quick, man. I will see the total collection. 1, 2, 3, 4. Have you not informed the mason to come here?
He told me that he told you that he met with an accident.
Ah, even I forgot about that. Now suddenly you have been caught in a love story. And I think the mason is also caught in a love story now. That's why he met with an accident. Now tell me, who will look after this job, buddy? My dear friend, you're all good for nothing, buddy. Okay, forget it now. Just tell me, is that girl beautiful? Is that girl wealthy also?
Let's not talk about her.
What's wrong in talking about her, buddy? Nowadays, love happens only for expectations. I just want to know whether a girl is beautiful and she's wealthy also.
You're talking unnecessary things.
Hey, who are you raising your voice with?
Hey, Venki, don't mistake me. I was just kidding, buddy. For that, why did you hit your friend like this, buddy?
I'm taking my salary. I'm leaving this job. Get lost. You disgust me. Don't you ever talk about her again. I'm warning you, mister. If I die tomorrow, I have no one to cry for me. But if you die tomorrow, don't forget you have a family. They are depending on you. Buddy, tell me.
Marriages are made in heaven, bro. If you are supposed to come together, then destiny will definitely make sure it happens.
I don't know. I'm losing my mind.
Hey, what are you saying? Just be cool, man.
I'm trying my best. I can't take it anymore. I've never felt so much pain in my life before. Are you okay? What happened?
He will die in 10 days. Grandmom told me this, I remember. If we have to forget the past, then we have to always understand the present. Just because she left you and went, you should not leave me and go, man.
I'll never leave you. Why will I leave you for her, buddy? You're the most important person in my life. It's okay. Only time will tell who's meant for me. Buddy, what happened to the girl you liked?
Every day is going very well, man.
Hey, you lucky fellow. Awesome. You hid this from me? Okay, let's leave.
Hey, what happened, Grandma?
Nothing, sweetheart. It's a breathing exercise.
Oh, God.
What happened, my dear son? See how face is so dull. Hmm. Be happy and cheer up. First, have this and get fresh up and come, okay?
Hello?
What is this, sweetheart? From the time you have seen me, you have not come online at all. I don't look beautiful, is it?
What I don't like you is your attitude.
Why? To love someone sincerely is not a good attitude, is it?
I thought of you as a good friend. I didn't think you'll start talking about love. My mood is very off today. Keep the phone.
All right, leave it. We'll talk about me later. But why are you disturbed now? Please, dear. Tell me what happened. Please.
Hey, nothing. I'm just thinking about my brother.
What happened?
If she came to know why he drank, she wouldn't have reacted like that.
But you don't know whether she's actually interested in him or not. If your friend is dreaming about her, it's not fair, right? Dear, come fast. Don't we have to eat?
Okay then. I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Bro. Please help me to start the scooter, bro.
What's the matter?
I don't know what's the problem, bro.
There's some problem with the wire.
Oh, really?
Okay. I'll call you back. Thank you.
It's okay. There's a problem with the bike. You should service it.
Okay, I'll take
it. I'm leaving.
Okay, thank you.
Are you still angry with me? Well, actually, the other day...
Whatever the reason is, drinking and making a scene on the road is right. Tell me.
I was wrong.
Let me give you a suggestion as a friend. You do a lot of good deeds to people. But don't you think you should move away for things like this? Bye.
Hey, tell me.
I happened to meet her. She's not angry with me.
Oh, great. Thank God.
Hello. I'm going to the temple right now. Yes, dear. I'm going alone.
Hello, buddy?
Yeah.
Who's going to the temple?
Hey, it's her. She was telling me that she is going to the temple on the phone.
Oh, don't you get it? She's calling you to the temple indirectly.
Is that true?
Oh, yes, buddy. Get ready and leave.
Hey, come on. You also come with me, no?
Me? Okay, I'll come along.
Hello?
Dear, I have booked the tickets. Come to Cine Planet quickly.
Why did you do that without telling me?
I'm telling you now. Come.
Hey, I can't come now. I'm going to the temple.
To the temple?
Yeah, I'm going to the temple.
All right.
Hey, where are you?
I'm on the way. I'll be there in 10 minutes.
Okay, come fast.
That your girlfriend? Hi. Now tell me, how do I look? You didn't come to meet me, right? So I came to meet you right away. Why? I shouldn't come, is it? I'm talking to you here. Why are you staring at her? Okay, let's clear our issues with her.
Hey, where are you, man?
I'm almost there.
I'll take care of you later.
So, is she here?
Hey, is that her? Thinking that you wouldn't come, I got headache.
You don't need to worry. I'm here. Hey, dude. She's a perfect match for you. Hurry up. Go and propose her.
Hey, no. I can't do that.
Don't be scared. I have a plan.
If you had come a little early, it would have been good. That girl came and ruined everything.
Oh, don't worry. Leave her to me. I'll take care. Let's go.
Hey, Grandma. What are you doing? Why are you doing exercise like this right now? For your age, yoga is best.
I'm not doing exercise. The chair was broken.
You always have to do something or the other. Where is it?
What is this, my dear? Today is a holiday, but you are not at home. What to do? Always roaming outside with the friends. Pa! I don't know if this friendship is good or bad. Really, I don't know what to say about this.
What is this, Grandma? Why are you always saying bad things about him?
Whenever I talk about your friendship, you're getting anger. Listen, dear. Shall I call the marriage assembler? Tell me, I will ask him to do.
Ask him not to come.
How long I can take care of you, my child? I am getting old and I need rest.
If you want, have some tablets. Instead of that, don't annoy me like this.
Dear, I am asking seriously, are you going to marry or not?
Okay, I'll do. But one thing. Whenever I feel like getting married, I'll marry a girl I like, okay? Whenever I see talking about marriage.
it is. That's me.
Thank you.
For me, I want to tell you. I want to tell you one thing.
Dear, the milkman hasn't come today.
Hello? I was waiting for your call. What did she say? I'm so happy for you, buddy. I think she really likes you.
Somehow I also feel like that only. But one thing is, she didn't come out tonight at all. I don't understand why she didn't come.
She might be busy. You can talk to her tomorrow. Be happy, okay? Good night.
Sleep peacefully.
Okay, good night.
Hi.
Hey, what are you doing here?
You said not to talk about love on phone. That's why I came directly. Leave all that. Have you eaten your breakfast? Say something, please, dear. I wanted to talk to you. That's why I came to this apartment. If you don't talk to me now, I'm gonna write a suicide note and jump from here. You understood, right? I'll see you in the evening. Your swollen face actually upsets me.
Watchman, family that stayed in the first floor, where did they go?
They have vacated the place, sir.
You're still sleeping, is it? Freshen up quickly and come to the balcony right away, okay?
Oh, hey, yeah.
Tell me, buddy.
Everything is over, bro.
What happened?
I don't feel like living only.
Hey, idiot, have you lost your mind? I remember you telling me what your father told you. You're being a coward.
That's not the matter.
How can you talk like this? Just because she left the house doesn't mean she doesn't like you.
Hey, that's not like that. That girl who was chatting with me, she came to that flat.
So?
She's blackmailing me. Saying she'll suicide if I don't love her.
Don't worry, I'll take care of her. I'm coming to your place. Whoever comes in your way, I won't spare them. Is that her? Wait, look what I do now.
Why don't you try and make him understand? A girl is actually telling you that she loves you. Why the hell is he overreacting? I loved you from the bottom of my heart. That's the mistake I did. Shh.
He told you that he doesn't like you. Why are you disturbing him?
You're feeling bad because I did not love you, isn't it? I cannot follow him like a puppy and make him fall in love. I thought he was a good human and fell in love. Things will happen the way it is written on your fate. Tell your friend that he should be very careful because that girl's family is very dangerous.
How do you know about that?
She comes from the same town as mine.
If you don't mind, can I have her address?
Actually, I can convince her family as well, but I will not do that. Do I look stupid to you?
Wait. Please, I beg you, help me. It's my genuine request. I swear, if you help me, I'll return your favor. Please, please help me out. I'll do anything for you.
You will do anything for me?
Yes, that's right. I'll do anything. Tell me, what should I do?
This is my sister. Will you get married to her?
Loving younger sister and marrying elder sister, this is not fair, bro. We don't like this decision at all.
I'm doing this for my friend. Hey, buddy. Hereafter, she won't come in your way. Not only that, I found out your girlfriend's address.
Are you saying the truth? Tell me where she is.
You're really eager to know, right?
Hey, please tell me, bro.
Don't you trust me? I'll make sure that you guys meet, okay?
Hey, it's not like that.
Just concentrate on your work. Leave everything to me, buddy. You have trust in me, right? I'll make sure that you guys get married. Don't worry about anything. You should have seen the happiness on his face. You have mistaken me.
What is wrong with you, bro? They are planning to send you to an orphanage, bro. Her elder sister wants you to behave very well too. If she alone likes, then only the marriage will happen or what? Then alone she will help for this marriage wholeheartedly? How can this be fair, bro? Just tell me, are you talking sense?
Hey, just keep quiet, man. Dude, the thing is, marriage is not something that finishes off in one day. That is why I'm telling. Think well before you do.
This is my final decision. I can even give my life for him. I don't want him to know anything about what I told you. I hope I'm clear.
Have you thought this through? I'm telling you once again, only if my sister likes you will there be a wedding. And only if that happens, I will help your friend. But my sister should never get to know about this. You should go to the old age home voluntarily. Is that okay?
Okay.
Give this to her.
Excuse me, 1 minute. How do I go to the old age
street
home?
And then take a left.
Thank you. Buddy, I just saw your missed call, that's why I'm calling you.
I'm getting too bored. That's why I came out and called you.
What's the matter? You sound low.
I am still thinking about her only.
I told you to concentrate on your work. Everything will be fine. The signal is weak here. I'll call you in 3 days. Okay, buddy? Bye.
Here, get down.
Thank you so much.
Want to see here?
Elizabeth.
Elizabeth, madam, you have to tell her name like that.
I'm sorry. Where's Elizabeth, madam?
This is called respect. You can go this side. Madam, he's come to see you.
Hari, hand over the books to master.
Okay, madam.
Yes, please. I hope Roja already told how to behave here. If anyone gets disturbed because of you, you have to leave immediately. Keep this in your mind.
Okay.
Hari, take him to his room.
Sure, madam. Come, sir.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Look here, master. Whatever you do here, India's population will not reduce and he will not grow at all.
Just shut up, okay?
It's impossible.
Master, see what is he talking?
Hey, don't stop, man. You have to show your mettle. If you keep trying, you will succeed. That's what the great have told you. Try. Who are you, man?
He's a volunteer, master.
Oh, is it so? Have you introduced everybody to him?
Yeah, I'm going to introduce now. Come, sir.
I should have got it, man. Sir. One, two. What to do? What? This is life. Set. That's all.
How are you feeling right now?
Feeling better.
Only if Stacy gives will I have any drop.
Bro, it's broken, bro.
Why are you doing this? If I need, I'll tell you. That's enough.
Okay.
See how I managed here?
Good to see.
What do you mean? You mean to say that I was always telling right here?
What do you want me to tell about this?
Sister! Doctor has come, sister!
Yeah, coming.
Same situation.
Don't worry. Nothing. Everything will be all right. Nothing. Don't worry. Don't get panicked. Nothing.
Nothing can be done, sir. We just have to pray to the Almighty. Because of fate, she is admitted here. It's really a pity that she is suffering like this here. Absolutely terrible. Who is he, sir?
He's a volunteer. He just came today.
Oh, good. See you later, sir.
Okay.
Good night.
Yeah, good night.
Good night, master.
Good night, dear. They are all born in a nice family. They have all lived their life in such a high status and value. They used to wake up in the morning. Look there. They'll place an easy chair under that tree. They'll burn a mosquito coil. They'll inhale that fresh air around them in the atmosphere. And they used to listen to Elton John's romantic songs and enjoy. Such a beautiful life this lady led, and now... I cannot imagine the way she is right now, and I feel very bad. Okay. You may go now. I'll have to go and give her some medicines before she goes to sleep.
Okay, sir.
Hey, you stupid fellow. I have told you several times not to disturb me while I'm sleeping.
Hey.
You, when I'm seeing a dream, I have told you not to disturb me.
Hey,
I will not leave you.
Hey.
I'm saying leave me.
Hey.
Don't hit me.
Okay.
I will kill you.
It's raining. It's raining.
Hey, stop your fight, man. I don't know what to tell you guys. All the time you keep quarreling with each other. At the same time, you cannot live without each other. It's already getting late. You go asleep. Sleep. Come on. Son. I can understand that you are in a deep thought.
Yes, sir. I want to do something. But the problem is, I don't know what to do. When I look at them and that old uncle's condition, I feel bad.
And do you know who is the reason for all that, my dear son? It is the constant troubling thought of them thinking that their children has left us in this old age home, rather than thinking that they are totally at peace in this place. If you really want to be happy till the last day of your life, if you really want to pass away in a happy state of mind, you'll have to be satisfied with your current state. Even if I try making them understand all this, they are not in a position to understand any of these. And I am not having the knowledge to make them understand either. That's the fact. If you can, just try and see. It's too late now. You try and get some sleep for the night.
You can tell him that it happened to you.
Yeah, yeah. He's a very smart fellow. He will listen to you alone. Stop it.
Whatever it is, I am going to call him and tell him. Hey,
will you just stop all this nonsense? Don't call him, okay?
I don't want to listen to you. I am gonna definitely call him.
What happened?
That is, brother, that...
Yeah, tell me.
Our bro's there.
Brother had loved that girl only, and he's taking a risk for me. I don't know where he must have gone. She went. Shit!
Why are you sitting like this, my child? My dear son, I have one beautiful girl, very decent family also. Our marriage assembler keep on recommending. Please think once, my dear.
If I get married now, then he need not take that risk anymore. If he has to come out of this problem, then this is the best chance. As soon as he calls, I'll tell him that I'm getting married.
Dear, please accept this, please.
Oh God.
Last 10 days she was suffering like this only. You don't worry, my dear.
Should I call the doctor?
No need, dear. I will take care of them. No need. All our fate. What to do? Only we can feel. Keep quiet, Ma. Nothing. Be calm.
They'll place an easy chair under the tree. They'll burn a mosquito coil. They'll inhale that fresh air around them in the atmosphere. And they used to listen to Elton John's romantic songs and enjoy.
What are you doing, son?
Thank you.
Listen here. They won't listen as whatever we say. It's totally waste.
Don't stop me, sister. Today I'm going to see who's strong here. He doesn't know about me, sister.
Give it to young man. You see how I'm going to play. Hey. That dwarf fellow is coming to irritate us, I guess. Shall I cut short his energy level?
Hey guys, why are you making a loss like this? What?
Hey tiger, have you come to kill us or what?
Are you wanting to beat us up or what?
I've told you several times not to drink at this place.
We'll drink right here. You can't do anything to us.
If I get angry now...
If you get angry, tell me.
What the F are you going to do, man? Tell me. Hey, if Sir has to get hot, he has to be burned from underneath.
No, please leave me. Don't do anything. No, please leave me. I have to go down. Please leave me, sir. Sir, don't do anything, sir. Sir, don't do anything, sir. Sir, I'm getting afraid, sir. Sir, please, sir. Sir, let me go down, sir. I will not do anything, sir. Sir, you can drink here, sir. I will not tell anything, sir. Sir, please leave me, sir. Sir, I'm a very small boy, sir. Please help me, sir. Sir, I will go down, sir. Sir, I will not do anything, sir. Sir, you can drink here, sir. Sir, please leave me, sir.
You're so little, you're so rude, huh?
Sir, please let me go down, sir. Sir, please, I will not do anything, sir. Sir, you can drink here, sir. Sir, please help me, sir. Sir, sir. Sir, please help me, sir.
Hey, there's someone who has come to save him, man. Should I burn you also, man?
We'll try that also, dude.
Hey, run!
You know that if I get angry, I'll be worst. Hey, I will not leave you. I will kill you, man. Bloody, you're trying to drink here. Hey.
Cowards.
Say that. Hey, I will not leave you.
Hey, I'll not leave you alive, man. Next time, I'm going to run a truck
over
you.
If you have the guts, come here. Don't run.
Don't do anything, buddy.
I'll see you next time, man.
Those guys were really afraid. They will not come here anymore, I'm telling you.
When I was so ill, whenever he take to me hospital, I was so wondering how he take us. I was so happy. That's why, even if I didn't like also, really I don't want to hurt him. That's why I came here. Look there. He told me to sit there and he went. He told that I will visit the doctor and come. After some time, they told me to buy some medicines and come. Mother, please take care. I'll be come soon. He went, but he didn't return back till now. On whole night, he didn't return back. Till now, I'm expecting him. Then only I realized he lied to me and he left me here alone. You know how much I love my son in this world. I really love my son so much. Each and every day I struggle to grow my child, you know that? But he given a nice gift to me. Dear, what we are going to expect in this age, tell me? Just a food and lot of love only, na?
Don't worry, dear. Don't cry. We are also suffering like you here. Be happy. Everything will be fine. Don't cry.
Please don't cry. Wipe your tears. I don't have the maturity to advise you, but I would like to say something. Children should take the responsibility to take care of their parents. When they fail to take care of their parents, I don't think their parents become orphans. Look at me. I have never experienced a mother or father's love. Even though I don't have parents, I'm really blessed to have all of you in my life. All of you are like my parents, and for that I thank the Lord. Tell me, do you all accept me as your son? Can I be your son, please?
Yes, exactly.
Please don't treat me like an outsider.
Yes, keep talking.
Listen.
Yeah, tell me, dear.
Looks like I threatened you and brought you over here. You agreed to it, that's why we came here. Can you at least smile a little bit, dear?
I'll come in 2 minutes, there is time, no?
What do I do with this guy now? Let me tell you one thing. Since I'm repeating it, please don't take it in a wrong way. Before I could close my eyes, I just wanted to see him married, that's the only thing. By any way, unknowingly, if he asks something to you, you please shake your head. Rest of the things I will manage.
Okay, madam, as you wish.
Is it okay with you?
Yes,
I'll go back. I told you, right? Since I fixed you, I won't back out from this. Why do you have a frown on your face? Don't worry, don't worry. Turn around and look that side. You don't worry about anything.
What are you saying?
Yeah, you will be the only one who is marrying her. She is my sister. Dear, can you come here please?
Go fast, go fast.
I have to tell you something, and that's a flashback. Come with me. Actually, I'll tell you what happened sometime back.
Madam, the rituals can be started.
The future groom came to our house one day. We all thought that he has come over to see my sister and go.
Hello, uncle.
Welcome, my dear child. Please sit down. Tell me, dear, why sudden visit?
I had a small work in the neighboring town. I was close by, so I decided to meet you.
Have some coffee.
I hope you're okay, auntie.
I'm fine, dear.
If you don't mind, can I please take your daughters to my place? Is it okay, uncle? They'll be back in 2 days.
Before marriage takes place,
it's not good to send my daughters to your house.
No problem, uncle.
That is the reason I'm telling you. Don't mistake me.
You're absolutely right, uncle. I did not take it seriously. I'll take leave, uncle.
Okay, dear.
Bye,
uncle. All right, dear.
Convey our regards to all.
Sir, the catering man has also come to see you.
There is only 10 days for the marriage. You inform the decorator too.
Okay, sir.
Hello? Sir, an important news. Did you read the paper today? Yes, sir. Regarding the bridegroom, sir. Yes, sir.
Father, your tea. Father, your tea. Sister?
What happened?
Wake up! Oh my God, what happened to you? Sister, can you just get up? Sister? Oh my darling, get up, dear. Just get up. Get up and talk to us. Sister, wake up. Sister, get up.
What happened, doctor?
Nothing to worry at all, sir. She'll regain her consciousness very soon.
Okay, doctor.
But one thing, she should not have this problem regularly, sir. It's very dangerous.
Doctor, sir, can we take her to the specialist?
This is not a disease, madam. Your daughter is a very sensitive girl. Maybe she would have heard some shocking news. That's the reason behind this. But nothing to worry, madam. She'll be all right soon. Understood?
Yes, doctor.
Okay, madam. I'm leaving. She should not hear any shocking news henceforth, at least for some days.
Okay, doctor.
I'm leaving, sir. Nothing to worry.
Thank you.
Take care.
Whatever has happened, it is good for us. We knew everything before the marriage.
At least drink this milk, dear. Drink it.
On the same day, on the same time, your marriage will happen, dear. I know that boy very well. He belongs to the next state. He's a software engineer. He owns a house too. He's staying that own house with his grandma. He's a suitable boy to our family. That's what I was told.
You spoke about that guy also like this, father. Marriage is not a prestige issue, father, to get it done on the same fixed date. Uncle would have spoken about this for our good. But that doesn't mean that we have to blindly believe in this and go ahead.
What do you mean?
I was trying to say, that guy actually behaved like a cute human in front of us. We have to be careful at least this time. I did not say that your decision is wrong. But at least consider what I am trying to tell you. If we end up facing the same problem once again, it's not just her, even we won't be able to tolerate. I'm going to town, father. Let me at least look up for this guy and let you know what kind of person he is. Only if we do something like this, we won't be cheated. For God's sake, think about this, father. Please.
Okay, dear.
I somehow managed to convince my father, but to get my sister to this flat and make her stand at the balcony, I know the pain that I had to go through.
But then again, who is that grandmom who is with you?
Oh, that grandmother.
Dear.
Oh God, you have so much talent.
Yeah, just a minute. We are coming. Come, let's go.
Grandma, I really like the girl. You can fix the marriage.
Okay, listen. Shall we carry on with the other things?
You can tell, madam.
What, my dear? What happened?
Why are you talking all that? I told you I like the girl. Ask them to fix the marriage, that's enough.
Buddy, first fix the marriage date actually. He's so hurry actually.
I know about this match fix long time ago, madam. So I have noted down all the details.
What is it? You called me.
I want to talk about one serious matter to you.
Whatever it is, tell me.
Listen, my brother is a very good person. You also know about it. He loves you truly. Do you have any issues to get married to him? You should think about it at least once.
Did I tell you that that was a problem? I have seen him do final rites for orphan women. He's always been sentimental about others' feelings. The sacrifice he did for your marriage, for someone who has done so many good deeds, if he can fall in love with me, how will I ever be able to forget it? The reason why I did all this is just to get rid of his bad habits. That's the only reason why I planned this. Please don't look at me like that. Even I will get engaged as soon as possible, okay?
All that is fine, but where is he now?
You don't worry unnecessarily. We'll be going there in some time. Is it okay? Okay, bye.
Which area are you going?
I'll be heading straight to the chemist.
What, bro?
Auntie needs some medicines.
Hi, sweetie.
Hi, baby.
Welcome, welcome, madam.
Hi, how are you? Can you help me, please?
Beautiful. Enter inside,
thank
madam.
Thank you.
Come, welcome, hey. Madam. Please enter inside. Welcome, sir. Please enter inside.
He's going to be my sister's husband. They look really good together, isn't it? What happened? Why are you looking like that?
Hey, listen, Where is he?
Come on, before you could see him, please go and buy some sweets. Please go. Just go. Sister, why don't you go with him? Hey, why didn't you come for the engagement? I am not gonna spare you.
Actually, he had a lot of work, dear. That's why I can't attend. You both carry on. I'll be back.
All right.
After that guy came here, you didn't even visit once.
Tell me something honestly. Regarding him, what is your opinion?
Actually, he's a very nice guy. Each and every girl will like to marry like this person. So sweet of him.
Super. By the way, where is he? I can't see him here.
Ma'am, that volunteer met with an accident.
Hey, I'll not leave you alone, man. I'll run the truck over you. They have taken him to the hospital, ma'am.
Doctor?
I don't have anything to tell. You can see him for the last time.
Just wait. Please visit one by one. You all please wait.
Please get up. Please wake up. Please, I love you. Please. Why don't you get up? Please get up. Get up. Why don't you get up? Please. Please get up. Please don't leave me and go. Get up. Get up. Get up. Please get up. I love you. Please get up. Please get up. Please. 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 I'm so sorry. Please get up. Oh God.
You got fooled. You thought only you could fool me. You said we'll get married soon. Don't break your promise.
You?
Ha ha ha!
Do you really know how he got to know her pranks?
You don't worry unnecessarily. We'll be going there in some time. Is it okay? Okay. Bye.
That moment, the two friends planned a very good idea.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
And it turned into a happy ending.